And I'm making a video. MTV. Stronger is actually one of my favorite songs off the album.
It's about Britney Spears. Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
It's all good. Stronger is actually one of my favorite songs off the album. It's definitely a lot more upbeat, and it's talking about this girl who she realizes that her boyfriend has cheated on her. And I mean, I think it's cool to, you know, have a boyfriend there and to have that companionship and to, you know, have someone understand what you're going through, but to also know in the back of your mind that you'd be okay if he cheated on you or whatever. You know what I mean? Being alone and then being out on your own. That's what the song's basically about. I'm really excited about working with Joseph.
Actually, funny enough, this concept was not my concept. This is Brittany's concept. She pitched to me something that was actually listening to the lyrics of the song, you know, about hardship for girls, you know, about breaking up with a boy, about feeling stronger, about not needing anybody, about strength.
I go to this club and I'm wanting to party with all of my friends, and I find that my boyfriend's with this other girl, and I get really upset, so I storm out of the whole place. And actually in the song it goes, hush, just stop, and then everything is just like stops, everyone's like frozen, and then it shows me like kind of in slow motion, like walking through everyone, and then finally I go to the car, and that's just my point where I just go within myself and I zone out, and I just realize I'm strong and I'm not lonely anymore. I can be without him. And there's these really cool shots where I go on like this bridge. I'm on this bridge and you see all the stars in the background. I'm just singing to the camera and you can just feel what I'm going through at that moment. That's the basic storyline, but then there's like a bunch of different other setups with me and a kind of futuristic setup with me in this chair just going off and doing like crazy choreography, just like out there.
Most of the video is a big dance sequence as usual, but it's really more of an intimate dance sequence. It's not one of those videos where you have like 10 dancers and she gets lost in the shuffle of the choreography. It's the choreography is her.
It's like no other choreography that I've ever done before. It's like really like I get to be hard and bad and be, you know, like a fierce Britney. So that's what I like about it. It's like really strong, and it's me being able to go somewhere I haven't gone before.
I'm gonna do all these crazy effects, all these crazy things, and put all this energy into doing it. But at the end of the day, it's all just to support her and build an environment for her. It's all reflective of her. It's about Britney Spears.
I gotta work this damn car.
I can't turn it off.
Why is it still on?
We're at Millennium Studios, and actually I learned all the choreography yesterday, and hopefully I'll get through it today. My butt is really sore. Well, today I'm learning the choreography. I'm really just touching up on yesterday just so I'll feel really, really confident with the choreography to the point where I won't even have to think about it. I just do it.
Hi, my name is Tiffany and I'm one of the choreographers for Britney's new video, Stronger. So in this video, I think that it's a big change and a big step for Britney, because it's like one of the first, I guess, dance tracks where she hasn't had a whole mass of dancers kind of to back her up. So it showcases her a little bit more and shows what a dancer she is and what a talent she is as far as a dancer and not only a singer.
In this video, it's just me dancing by myself, and I've never done that in a video before, so it ought to be interesting.
Hush, just stop. There's nothing you can do.
I just got here. It's the morning. I'm about to go into hair and makeup because, as you can see, I'm looking kind of scary and I need to look really cute. So, yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'll see you guys later when I'm all beautiful.
I'm Joe Osborne, assistant director. We're at Van Nuys Airport today, first day of a two-day shoot with Britney. We're out at the airport because we need a large stage here. The hangar seemed to always work out a little better for us.
Okay, this is it. I'm ready. First shot of the day. I hope y'all like it.
Final touches, first performance, close-up, beauty stuff. knocking it out.
Try to take all the cuteness away. You can get it all your system now. And now we're like fierce. Looks great. Let's shoot it.
And roll playback.
Done this a couple of times. You know, you're all right.
Okay, it's 6 o'clock and we are gonna go shoot the dance sequence. This is the complicated sequence of the day. This is the heart of the video. I just wanna shoot the best dance sequence that we can and use all the technology and all the equipment and everything that we have and all the crew to make sure that Brittany comes off like the fiercest dancer you've ever seen.
Let's go dance, my elegant.
Put on my dancing shoes and I'll be ready to go.
Let's do this. Now.
Roll playback, roll playback.
Up next on Making the Video with Britney Spears, Britney tries to keep her balance.
The cherry team was really hard. My knees are bleeding.
And leaves her problems behind.
I'm about to go to the club scene where I'm basically lecturing my boyfriend.
Plus the world premiere of her video, Stronger.
Cut. I got that.
Okay.
That's good.
It's all right. It's all good.
Let's do that again, a little back off a little bit. Reload.
And roll playback.
The whole routine has been choreographed around this chair, and we were using a chair out of our home, and now we're using a chair that they built for this routine, which is actually completely different. The weight is different, the size is different, and also the floor. We were dealing with a floor, a wood floor, that was really slippery, and now we're dealing with a floor that's really sticky, so we're not getting the slides and things that we want, but we're working it out.
The chair routine was really hard because just like throwing it around and stuff, and you have to do so many shots and so many angles, and it's totally different from what I've ever done. I usually have like dancers with me and stuff, especially when I've just done this and dance by myself, which is kind of a lot harder because the focus is all on you, so you have to be like on every little thing that you do. Really, it motivates me to keep going and inspires me to keep going because the shots look really cool. Joseph is amazing. I have to say, he's probably one of the best directors I've ever worked with, so I'm really happy.
That looked hot.
Place
that's
go.
Dope right there.
Yeah. Right there. From her face to that.
All right, people. Put a fork in it. We're done. That's her up.
Bye-bye. That's it. I'm going to go to bed. I'll see you tomorrow.
This day two of Britney Stronger video, today's gonna be a very, very busy day. We are shooting the car scene, we're gonna shoot the bridge, we're gonna shoot the party, and then we're gonna shoot her in the rain. Four things in 12, 14 hours. Very, very tough.
Day two, get to go cruising in a car, try to look really cool, and it's our first setup.
This is a process shot of a car. This is done many times in Hollywood. The neat trick behind this is that I am actually doing all the car in a computer. When you actually see the car in the desert, it's completely done in a computer.
Y'all better watch out. I might just crank this booger up and go. Or leave this joint.
Hey, Brittany, I need you to like look like you're thinking about what just happened to you. You're pissed, but you're thinking. So it's like more like you're looking down and thinking as you're driving. You know what I'm saying? And just getting more upset. And you can only close your eyes. You know, just it's all that stuff.
Here we go, stand by, slates up, and roll playback.
Now Good.
All right, people, that's lunch. That takes us out of this room. Moving on to the club set.
Club. I got my neon going. I got the white set. This is Britney's party. Pretty cool, huh? This video is basically a gothic fairy tale. It has three acts. The first act is that she starts off in Camelot, which is a white club. That's why everything is done in white and everyone's dressed in white. It's like it's a perfect world, like a Camelot world. And she loses her Prince Charming here.
Hi, I'm Paul Hutchings. Playing the boyfriend that's cheating on Britney.
Hi, I'm Angela. I'm playing Britney's nightmare. In other words, I'm stealing her boyfriend because, well, you know, look at him.
Everybody's gonna be paired up. It's basically we're at a club, we're dancing, we're having a good time. Okay, and let's have some fun. Thank you.
Close up on you, looking at him, right? We don't know what it is, it's just your face. It's like you're like, hello, what's going on? It's just with your eyes, right? And then this girl comes over and puts her arm around him like this. Then it's like defeat. You know, he f***ed up.
We gotta do the little girl. You know, it's like, we gotta feel a sympathy. It's like too mean right now.
Okay, I'll do it even sweeter. I thought that's what you wanted me, Joseph, to be mean Britney.
No, but we're gonna have you mean for the rest. We gotta have a little bit of sympathy in the
okay,
beginning.
Okay, I'll be sweeter then.
C-13, take one.
Action. Now think a little bit more. Like, what's going on? Huh, really confused.
But what I'm doing though in the video, I go in and I'm being bigger. I'm really upset because I see my boyfriend, you know, cheating on me or whatever. I'll just relive a moment.
It won't be hard at all for me to act that out.
Good.
Whatever.
Cut.
And cut.
I like that.
That felt good.
Yeah, that was excellent.
Kevin.
That was excellent. Let's go see that.
Now I'm about to go to the club scene where I'm basically lecturing my boyfriend, so, telling him off.
Slates up, roll playback, turntable moves.
Hush, just stop. There's nothing you can do or say.
I've had enough. To be totally honest with you, 18 was a hard year for me. But I liked it a lot though because I learned a lot and it's made me the person I am today. I just feel really comfortable with who I am and you know, this is a good thing. It's a really cool thing.
Now I'm stronger than yesterday.
Cut. That's a powerful hit, Brittany.
Well, you know.
You're mean.
Yeah, me and Brittany. Done with the club scene. Now I'm gonna go rest and dream about being in my bed and finding a cold place for my toes. And while I do that, they're gonna be setting up for the bridge. Two setups left, so it's all good.
Coming up on Making the Video with Britney Spears, Britney crosses the final bridge.
This is a huge bridge, and I'm just singing to the camera, and you can just feel what I'm going through at that moment.
And when it rains, it pours.
I'm gonna get really, really wet. It's probably really, really cold.
Plus, the world premiere of her video, Strong.
It is 3 a.m. in the morning. I just finished the club set. I am way behind schedule. Everybody's really mad at me, I think. I have a bridge and a rain sequence all in, we're supposed to be rapping right now. I guess in 3 more hours.
Do your lyrics go down when you get to the end? Turn around, come back? Just keep going. We'll do the
same
whole
place.
Thing.
Go, come
all right,
on.
Guys, we're bouncing. We're going back and forth. Let's go.
Todd, we're rock and rolling.
Roll playback.
I just wanted something, not where so much is going on, it's just this moment where I'm on this bridge and you just see me singing and you see what I'm going through and the words to the song are just stronger than yesterday. My loneliness isn't killing me anymore and it's just so symbolic of me being on a bridge and I'm not worried about anything, it's just that's what I'm feeling at that moment.
Next set. Go
got
to sleep.
It. All right, moving on.
Okay, good.
This is the last shot of the day.
Well, it's 5:50 a.m. and I've gotten everything except this car scene, this rain scene.
And I'm gonna get really, really wet. Probably really, really cold.
So now we're gonna water it up. I'm going to shoot it out, and then we're all gonna go home.
It's the latest video shoot I've ever done. Ever.
Bring on the rain.
Okay, bingo. Let's go.
Roll playback.
Hold your hand.
That's a wrap.
Going home.
All right, people, put a fork in it. We're done. That's a wrap.
Woo!
All right.
I'm done. I'm cold. I'm tired. And thank you, Joseph. Mwah. Here, give me a kiss. Mwah.
Okay, we're here at Pixel Envy and we're done with the video. Cheers to Britney and Jibe Records. Thank you. Here's the video. Hope you like it.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And now the world premiere of the Britney Spears video, Stronger.